We are so blessed to be here today. Did you know that this shrine is the house where Imam al-Mahdi, ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu al-sharif, was born? His father, Imam Hassan al-Askari alayhi salam, his grandfather, Imam Ali al-Hadi alayhi salam, his mother, Sayyida Narjis alayhi salam, and auntie Sayyida Hakima alayhi salam are all buried here too. Let's all recite a dua for Imam al-Mahdi, ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu al-sharif, together.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد اللهم كن لوليك حجة ابن الحسن صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوى وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful. Oh Allah, shower blessings upon Muhammad and the family of Muhammad. Oh Allah, be for your representative and the proof, the son of Al-Hassan. May your blessings be upon him and his forefathers at this moment and at every moment. A guardian, a protector, a leader, a supporter, a guide, and a watchful eye until you have him reside on your earth. Be obeyed by all its inhabitants and prosper for a long time. By your mercy, O most merciful.